Welcome, friends, to the fourth day of this global crusade. We've seen the signs and the wonders and the miracles of our God. In Mark 10, Jesus asked a blind man, "What do you want me to do for you?" In the same way, as we come before our God in worship today, the Lord Jesus is asking of you, "What do you want me to do for you? Do you need help? Do you need healing? Do you need wisdom? Knock, and the door will be open to you." Join us in a wonderful response of Jesus our Savior as we join with choir from the nations.
Power in the word of the Lord. Everything you do is good. You were God, you were God the Lord. Everything you do is good. You were God, you were God the Lord. You have the final word, final word, final word. Your word is yeah and amen. Dependable God. You have the final word, final word, final word. Your word is yeah and amen. Dependable God. Everything you do is good. You
white as snow. He spoke the word and fibro talked to fine boy. Therefore, Lord, don't bother to come under my roof. Speak the word, the final word only, and my servant, my infirmity shall recover.
Oh Lord, your word is always final. You gave your word and the great sea parted. You spoke a word and all sicknesses and diseases bow out. Just one word out of your mouth, all our needs are met. You have the final word, the fullest word, the saving word, the delivering word, the emancipating word.
Lord, you have the final word.